yeses. There's the great apostasy right after the apostasy of the church revealed. Even prior to that. Last prophet in the Old Testament, Malachi, right? Until John the Baptist. To step back a little bit, then, what does it mean to be faithful to God? To be aware of that, right? But what does that mean to be faithful to God? To be grateful for God? Well, for me, lots of examples, but I thought, how was he speaking to the prophets? And I can't